Good morning, everybody. I'm saddened right now because we have lost our Queen of Soul. There's been so many rumors over the past week, but today it is official. The Queen of Soul, Miss Aretha Franklin, has left us to go home to be with the Lord. So those of you who are out there mourning right along with me, but they may be grieving a little bit more than I am right now. I'm not crying. I feel like it, but I'm not. Because just like when we watch in an American Idol competition and some of the people have to go home before the others, they get picked up by record deals before the ones who are still competing in American Idol. So guess what? Miss Aretha has just gained her victory before it's our turn. You know what I'm saying? She's already been picked up. We're just waiting for our turn. But in the meanwhile, this is a little tribute to Miss Beautiful Aretha Franklin. We love you. A little taste, a little snippet of the legacy that Aretha Franklin has left behind for us all. Rest. Rest. Queen of Soul. Rest in peace.